Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to reset a service reminder for Nissan Navara. This is 2017. So to reset the service reminder on this, you press this trip button here. So switch the ignition off and turn it on, and within 5 seconds you have to hold the trip button down. So turn it on and then hold it down. And that's it. That's your reset for the service reminder. Thanks for watching, and please like and subscribe to my channel for more and more updates.